about you. I don't see no other way.
Okay, bro.
Let's talk
about it. One thing about me.
Hey everyone, it's me Monique. Welcome back to my channel. Happy New Year's, guys. I haven't seen you guys or actually had a video out since Christmas time, so I want to wish you a happy new year. I'm super excited. 2017 is our year, guys. It is going to be the best. So today's video, without further ado, it's a quick, trust me, my videos can get long. It's a quick video and it is I can't wait to do this. I can't wait to show you guys what I am going to unbox. It is one of my first unboxing on this channel. And guess what, guys? I have two items to show you. So I'm super excited. Long story short, hubby took me to the store, Louis Vuitton, yes. And I decided to get two items. I got a purse. And I got a pair of sneakers, so I'm gonna share with you. This is my unboxing. Yay! It's super big. Oh my gosh. But yeah, let me see if I can show you the lips and stuff. But that's what it looks like, guys. It's bigger than me. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna unbox is my sneakers. So they came in this box. I have it backwards. Yeah, so they came in this box. Oh, this is the receipt. And there's like thousands of unboxings on here, but this is my first, so I'm going to cherish this one. So this is how the box looks, and it has this ribbon, and I'm going to untie it. And it's super cute, and this little flap right here, you just pull it open, and oh! So yeah, it comes in, they come in dust bags. And inside the box, you get an extra pair of shoelaces. And they come in this cute little box right here. See? And then you get like a book to show you how to like take care of it. Yep. And then they come in these dust bags. So without further ado, guys, here are the sneakers I ended up purchasing. I am so in love. I'm actually going out tonight and I'm gonna wear them for the first time, so I had to make sure I did this unboxing. They're awesome. I got them in a size 36.5, and I love trying them on because the ladies, they come and help you. It was like such a cute experience. And yeah, this is what the bottoms look like. And as you can see, I haven't worn them. I kind of wish that they weren't so shiny, but I understand why. But yep, I got these and I'm super excited to wear them. So next is the bag, and this is the box it comes in. And I'm sure the box is upside down because I would do something like that. Super, super big box. I love this box. The way that they have it set up is super cute because it is actually magnetic. So I'm going to take this string off. And the only reason why I'm not going into depth is because literally there are like hundreds of unboxings on YouTube. And I just want to share my experience without talking so much, because I always talk in my videos. And here I am talking to you guys. So let me show you what bag I got. Obviously, this is the box. It has like the magnetic flap or whatever. And then you open it. And it's got the dust cover and the bag. I didn't need to do that. So this is the bag that it comes in. It's a dust bag. But this is the bag. Yay! I fell in love with it because it is actually the perfect size. And I picked the like hot pink color because I just didn't want the tan. And that's all they had, was like the hot pink and the tan. And it comes with this. Yes. It comes with a little bag, which is so awesome. And yeah, that's it. That's what I got. But before then, I had already had a wallet and I never showed it to you guys. So I'll show you. So it comes in this box. And I just threw it back in here because I've been using it. But this is what it looks like. Yes. And yeah, it just has my stuff in it, as you can see already. Yeah. But yeah, that's my unboxing. Simple and sweet. I didn't go into too much details. You guys have already seen these. I just wanted to share with you what I got from hubby. I think it was New Year's Eve. So yeah, I'm super excited. I'm gonna use it right now. I'm getting ready to go out. So you guys have fun, enjoy your holidays, and I will see you on my next video. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. And if you're not following me on Instagram, yeah, follow your girl, okay? And Snapchat. I love chatting with you guys on Snapchat. You get to see me behind the scenes, and you get to keep up with my day-to-day activities, and I get to follow you guys back and watch also. So have a blessed day, guys. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.